Hey y'all, it's Justin.
And Aaron.
And welcome to the Elephant Room. Playthrough walkthrough. If you saw the last episode, it was kind of rough. I do apologize. A lot of bloodshed on my behalf. I'm gonna try to do better this time around. But before we get started, make sure you go ahead and like, share, subscribe.
Comment if you liked our last two videos and anything you would like for us to change in the future. Make sure you hit the bell so that you're notified every time we upload. We're gonna try and upload twice a week. And let's take a moment to notice those people who haven't subscribed yet.
Moment of silence. Please bow your heads. Didn't subscribe. I don't get it. He was so young. And that'll do. All right, let's jump right back into this thing. I left off in the garage. There's a lot that we haven't done yet, but the biggest thing is that zombie woman lady in the middle of the street. Contemplating going there now, contemplating never doing it. I'm kind of torn. What you think?
It kind of scared me. You got this.
What is that? Just press X. I gotta keep pressing X.
Garage door is scaring me too.
Everybody on edge.
Got this
out here.
Lady down here at the end of the street, as we saw earlier in one of the on our second video, the one before this one. If you haven't checked those out, check out part one and part two before you watch this one. We got this person standing down the street. We also got people in the backyard. Hoping that this person down the street isn't like the boss we had to fight in the basement in the last video.
Hoping. Definitely hoping. If it's anything like her, this might be a real short video. I don't think I could be. Oh, I only got one bullet. Oh, it's multiple.
We out.
We out. Hurry up, bro.
He'd be dead. Okay, so.
Now we getting right to it.
Part three is right.
We getting right
to
it.
All about the action.
You like that dip and dodge, huh?
We couldn't even gather all our materials.
It's all good. This how they want to play.
Somebody watching you.
Yeah, I did have to get a little loud out here. Yeah, we're going to have to boot up. Let's get some of that.
Guys, another thing. Baby's taking a nap today. So, I'm not sure if you'll see him, if he'll make his presence today, but that is a possibility. So, if that happens, I apologize.
That is the same kind of zombie I fought and died to.
It's like depressed zombie, right?
If y'all played Left 4 Dead before, you would remember the witch. That's who she reminds me of, minus the crying and the scary atmosphere she gave. She's just ready for whatever.
I don't know what that one is.
And she turned around. All right, this thing is time for me to go the other way. Yeah, that's definitely the same type of person. I don't want that smoke. I don't want that smoke.
Not really.
And I don't think I have enough shotgun shells. Not at all.
Can you just pick up some shells from somewhere?
I don't have enough of anything. My stress, man, my stress. Oh. I guess that's who was looking for me, huh?
Maybe there's more stuff up there.
I definitely need to hop this fence. I really don't want to, but I definitely need to. I just feel like there's gonna be some worthwhile stuff that direction. What's red back there? You see that? Like, over the fence?
Mm-hmm.
Could just be a sign. Maybe a sign for somebody's business or something. I could get my shotgun shells back up.
Mm-hmm.
And that'll help me fight that lady, which I don't even see her. Is she over here?
I think she on this time.
She has to be, right?
Where she was.
Yeah, she was right here. Yeah, she is.
Oh. That's it. Heck.
Oh yeah, we gotta get in there. It looks like good stuff. Ah, mm-hmm. Gunpowder, yes. Pick that up ASAPidly. And it gave me 9 of them.
Also, guys, we heard a couple of people say that videos are kind of long, so we are going to try and make them a little bit shorter for you guys so that we don't lose you.
Right.
What's that?
I probably hit it with the axe. Oh, gangsta with the knife.
But why? What did
all this do? Doesn't take me back out to the...
Right. Why all that just come out?
It just brought me back outside. I'm a silly man. I don't think it was all that deep to do all that.
Another place to craft.
Yes, yes. Nah, we're not opening that thing. We're gonna go around. We're gonna take the long way around. I don't wanna make too much noise. I'm really, really on edge. I'm not gonna hold you. I'm not excited about fighting that witch thing again. Because like I said in video 2, she kind of owned me 6-7 times. Took my heart, took my soul. It was really like 5 seconds. You watch the video and come to the conclusion yourself. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, that's perfect. So we could do... We could do 2 doses of shotties and plenty of handguns, because I don't want to use the shotgun shells on regular zombies the whole time. I think that'll get us right. I know my wife hates this part, but it is necessary. Firepower. It's not. This changes the game right here.
It does, but it's like...
I got you. You're gonna see me die in action if I don't boost my stats up. Yeah, okay, yeah, that is just a sign. Auto parts. See anybody moving?
Mm-hmm. Cause you're skipping a lot of area too.
Not really. That's the backyard right there.
There goes the guy right there that you saw.
Mm-hmm.
He just disappeared.
Mm-hmm. He's right there. I see him.
Nothing.
Oh, that's whack.
Right.
Once again, I don't know if y'all saw the first video, but this is more like a Matrix reality, alternate universe kind of deal. This isn't the current world. Yeah, I'm going to get that now. This isn't my current world, so I'm not really sure.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm going to have to do some shooting with this one. Definitely.
I'll be like, something will happen.
Definitely. It's a gate. Whenever you got to walk into something like this. Oh, wait, that's one of my people. Here we go. Shotgun shells? That was your investigation? That was it? Somebody looking for me.
Oh.
Stand up, stand up, stand up.
Oh, okay.
Shotgun, shotgun.
was not prepared. I was not prepared for that. I didn't know that they could jump over stuff. What kind of shit?
First off, what did I set on fire? Did they throw a Molotov at me or something? What was that? What was that? Bro, if they can use weapons, I need like a partner. This needs to be like a split screen. I need a teammate.
There's still something on the ground.
I let off one shot. I can't pick it up. It's a bottle. I let off one shot, and next thing I know, my screen's on fire.
They letting off two at a time, at least. Maybe somebody got a little happy and want to go in the truck.
Ain't no happy. We about to go deal with this one guy first. Let me see. Well, I feel like my, where's my wheel at? I feel like my ammo keeps running real low. Oh, yes. We need that. Tried to save you, lady.
That's not a lady on the ground, is it?
Or a guy, I guess. Come on, y'all stand together.
Make it easier. I think she got back up.
She did. How many bullets I got? Nothing. Thank God it pauses the menu in real time so I can check. I don't have anything, though. There's a glitch on this thing where I'm holding nothing. Do y'all see my shotgun stance? This is the second time. Oh, shit. He's coming. Hurry up.
See, that's why I wanted you to almost go in the houses before you encounter people. Look, they're getting somebody over there. What's on top of that roof?
Looks like goodies, though.
Yeah, it looks like you can get up on that ladder.
All right, let's recoup. What did I pick up? Oh, wait. That was it at the bottom.
Some kind of powder.
I need one more for more shot, more handgun bullets.
Something over there. There's something right there, too. Is that a gun?
They didn't bend this corner right here. It's another pipe. Mm-hmm. Look at that. We got an arm on the ground. That was the guy's hand, I guess.
Careful, babe. Is that even something worth getting?
No. I need to get in there, though. And you see it has that lock on it?
Mm-hmm. You gotta pass a couple people before you get in there.
I gotta pass a whole lot of stuff.
What's in there?
I don't know, but I need this, whatever it is. Gunpowder, yes. What I don't like, though, is the melee. Like, if I was able to dodge and stuff, then, you know what I mean, I'd be able to melee and then duck and move. But in this, man... Sorry, he's behind the gate.
I thought he jumped up over there with you.
But yeah, in this, man, the melee, it's a dangerous thing to do. I mess around in melee 2 times on somebody, they're right next to me. They hit me 3-4 times, I'm done. Alright, do I want to deal with the truck yet? Probably not.
Mm-mm.
Grab this. Can't check mailboxes, no. Federal crime.
Can you open the garage doors?
Nah, but it's a location. You see that Michelin Suns?
Mm-hmm.
We're gonna do our best to not disturb the gentleman or female.
Or both.
You're putting pressure on me with these statements. I really don't have any damn bullets. Can I get my health right?
Some water.
Careful now.
Oh, it's Fuji Dew, it's Mountain Dew.
Green Joe.
It's the whole juice. Only give you something? Or it's just
green stuff? Health. I have to sit in that wheelchair to use it. I saw it. I gotta keep checking my back because...
Oh, it's a chain. So much to do.
Somebody on the train.
Yeah.
Bro.
It's like, where you go?
There would be a zombie in it. This game is like high stress because one mistake and I'm dead. Like literally, I'm dead. He doesn't have much fight in him without a shotgun or at least a full thing of handgun ammo. He's pretty much food throughout this entire game. Bro, I really want this. He's gonna get me. Yeah, he is. Like, and it's saving right here. I want no funny business, man. Damn. I need two more plants and a lot of gunpowder to do anything. What's that?
Scoot over so I can see.
It's smoking right there.
Maybe somebody trying to get your attention.
They better not. Better shut that down. What's wrong with y'all? Come on, gunpowder. Gunpowder in this game is like hand sanitizer in our world. Like, boy.
It's like toilet tissue.
For the dum-dums, it's toilet tissue. Smart people, it's vitamin C. And elderberry and zinc. Alkaline water and all that
Look
good
at
stuff.
Those houses.
Yeah, I have to go on that train, but I'm not ready. Yo, there's so much to do. There's so much to do. I'm considering playing off screen sometimes and then just filling y'all in the next video, just so we can keep it moving. We're gonna have 48 parts to this game. I don't think I'm ever gonna reach the end. Parts. So I just picked up another mission, a little side mission. I like the amount of bodies they put on the ground. Kind of gives you a false sense of insecurity. Because you're looking at it like, I wonder if they're going to get up. I wonder if they... What the mother... Yo... Hey, yo. Oh, nah. Let me make sure they ain't chasing me. Because he did look my way. Yo.
Looked like a what's the thing called? Praying mantis.
It did have bug qualities. Big time. That was special.
We need more weapons.
This component can be used to craft ammunition, useful items.
What could you do with the nails?
Nothing is more useful item stuff. Basically, I need more of those. Yes, I need this badly. I need more of those important components, pieces, whatever, so I can make better equipment. Hmm.
Uh-oh.
Did I want to come in here?
Nope. It just saved and it got dark. I think the door shut.
They did. Nails. Pretty sure I'm gonna die. I don't have any way to defend myself. I keep checking to see if I picked up gunpowder, but I'm pretty sure I'm gonna end up dead again.
Come on, be optimistic.
I'm trying, but it's kind of hard.
You got this, babe. What's that?
Aw, man. This is the power here. broken fuse.
Flip the switch, babe.
Oh my god, which one to flip?
All of them.
One of them's gonna be like an alarm. I'm gonna die. Let's just go for it.
Wanna see if you can do the card?
Which one you think it is?
That one.
Why is that so loud? Alright, that's the wrong pattern again. This one did 4 lights. This one did 5. So 5. No. Okay, that's 6, and this is 4. Here we go.
There you go.
Alright.
What was that?
Also terrified. Here we go.
I heard something.
Why you don't want to cooperate?
Put eyeballs on you. Oh no, it's another one of them people. She got a knife in her hand. You're running
over to
you. Keep swinging.
It's over with. Oh yes.
Woo!
Let's go. Yo, do I have any more axes? Bro. I need to never not have an axe. That's important. 155. Let's go. Yeah, I'm feeling cocky. Boy, I'm kicking doors down.
Better save that energy.
Feeling real good right now. Oh, a secret door. Let's bring this one down. I'm glad I came over here. Killing that lady with that axe just gave me so much confidence. Mm-hmm. She literally took me probably, what, 50 minutes out of the last video just to get right.
What was in the car?
I just grabbed something. I'm about to look now. It looked like gunpowder. I missed it. Why does it only have, oh, I have 8 now. Ooh. How many does it get me? I get 1 bullet? That can't be right. Nah, I'm looking at it wrong. There's no way I get 1 bullet.
I can get 1 set of...
Like 1 clip, right?
Mm-hmm.
So 7 bullets for the shotty or 20 for the handgun?
Mm-hmm.
Nah, because then that's not right either. Yeah, I literally get 1 bullet.
Uh-uh.
That's disgusting, bro.
That's so messed up. You gonna check the trap door?
Is this the workbench?
Not for you.
Clearly got me. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna check the trap door. Because I'm praying that I'm the only person that goes down here. And that there's some goodies for your boy. Or I'm gonna die. I can't even get back up, can I? Thanks, babe.
That looks like a regular person.
Yeah, when what killed him?
Who say he's dead? Maybe he's hiding.
Took his boy out. whatever the case, yo, I don't have enough bullets for this mess, man. It's like
but
stressing
you're
me out.
Using that pipe you got in your hand.
Whoa, pause.
Mm-mm.
Is that a regular one?
Mm-mm. Those people eating people.
Nah, so it's a regular one, though. Oh, that's a lot, though.
Mm-hmm.
It's at least three. Bro, you be investigating like you... Oh, okay, that's the card to get in that gate. Alright, bro, we don't need to zoom in like that.
What's this? Oh. Oh,
no.
No. You need a code.
Oh!
That's it. That's it. Where'd you come from?
Don't even matter. Oh, they started me right here?
That's it, try getting that door right there. You wanna try getting the Mobius door?
Yeah, I'm about to duck right here and see where the dude came from. He came through a vent or something?
Maybe this door right there.
I'm offended at the fact he gives you one bullet. One bullet. Oh, there's another ladder out of here. Yes.
But you don't want to know what's behind the door?
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna see what weapon we got. AK, M4, Uzi, with the clip. Watch it be nothing like that. Oh, what? Is this an electrical stick?
A taser?
Like an explosive bolt. Oh, a tripwire. Oh, okay. So I have to learn the recipe to craft
nails
stuff.
And gunpowder.
So once I learn the recipe, then I can make.
It's a little Minecraft.
Chill out. That's a high pedestal you're speaking on. Okay, so. What the hell can I use
There's
this on?
There's nothing else behind you?
Mm-mm. I'm trying to figure out what else, what situation would I be able to use this on. Approximately 1430, that is 2:30. Citizen blah blah, Jonathan Stevens, entered an unauthorized Mobius area with insensitive material. Enforced the Institute's Zeta 5 emergency measures. So that's dude they got killed. He stumbled in on his friend and some information, his friend took him out. Boom.
Poor guy.
Should've stopped being nosy. Slipped up.
You rude.
Bro, he had to have came out like a vent or something. Mm-hmm. There's no way he just appeared over here. Alright, it said
B34. B. Sure, it said B34 and not B4?
On the door, it said B34. But what is that? What does that mean for me? What do I have to put in, right?
Maybe it's B. 3 and 4? Maybe these two?
But this, I only have a number pad.
Yeah, but you got four numbers.
Mm-hmm.
So what if you did 96 and 76?
What's that gonna do? See, this is door
it's
B34.
It's 3 and 4 on the card.
So you're thinking?
See?
Number
B3
three and
three
number four.
And B4.
So 9, 6, 7, 6.
It's worth a try.
I don't see nothing else. Yo. That's
Who
why.
Girl?
That's why I married
Who
her.
Girl?
My ass was still
better than a medical screen.
Oh.
See, I got you, boo.
Yes, yes. This is what I was talking about. Now I can move on to stage two. What was L1? What did it say? That was telling me about my wheel. Damn, I can't do nothing until I get to a workbench, but... Yeah, my Master P.
Why so dark? Where the though, just because we coming out of here.
Yeah, probably.
Where might I go? There you go. Yep, he came out of a vent. He was right. Go, babe, go.
Let's see if they could crawl. Ha-ha. I was ready for you. Oh, biscuit head ass.
He's still alive.
Come over here.
What the heck? You really want to kill him? Or do you want to just go ahead and go the other way? Save your bullets.
I'm probably just going to help
him. Yeah.
Dude is gone.
Mm-mm.
Wasn't he right here? He was right there.
Hmm.
Oh, I have to go back. I gotta go up that ladder.
Where did he go? Where did he go? We may never know. Dude is tripping. He come out the door like, well, now, babe.
I'm gonna stop moving. I'm not trying to line up my shot.
Saving.
We better save. That means if I die, I get to come back.
Some people in there with you.
I think that was him.
There's something down here on the floor and something over there on the shelf. That's where the other people went that was behind that gate.
Mm-hmm. That means I got two. The fuck?
This electric thing. You're not supposed to be close to
it. I didn't do that.
Maybe you did it on accident.
There must be a shortcut to do that.
Somebody watching.
I barely took any damage from that. That's crazy.
Why he look like he watching you right here? That's another one in bolts.
Mm-hmm. I like that though, because you know what I could do? Throw a bottle.
Set up traps.
Throw a bottle. Lure them over there. Mm-hmm. Make them walk right through their own demise. Yo, how did? Okay, I need to understand how I just did that though.
I told you how to do it. Who was that?
Mm-hmm. It's this guy.
Shotgun chest.
That's beautiful. So you can swing hard enough to break these crates, but when I swing on a zombie, it's all good. It's not even worth talking about.
You feel some type of way?
I'm gonna feel some type of way for a very long time. I'm gonna have to move this out the way to get out there. But anything?
It's definitely.
Yeah. No surprises. No surprises. No whammies. Smoke powder.
Gonna do
this
smoke powder.
Mmm.
Something right here.
Mmm. Oh, you just can't help yourself, huh?
I like to get the goodies first.
I seen it. I'm pointing to everything shiny. I got you.
I like shiny.
Yo, I'm getting mad weapon parts. This is good.
Yeah, you need a bench now.
That's it. It's taking me out. This is the door right here by that truck. Damn. Like, literally.
You prepared?
Let's see what I got. Am I prepared? Okay. Okay.
Look. You worried for nothing.
Can I get more stuff?
I told you, it seemed like every time you go back to the same place, it gives you more goodies. You know, collect all the green gel you possibly can.
And so it's helped me know. Alright. Like, no joke, this game has a lot going on. And like I was saying before, it's not often you run across horror games with Grand Theft Auto size maps. You know what I mean? This is like a GTA map, I feel like. I'm walking around, I'm about to go to different cities, I'm in different counties.
The statue.
I got it. I'm in different areas. The little one. Mm-hmm. But it's a lot going on. And I appreciate that because it means I'll never be bored playing this game. I can't see myself getting bored. How can I be bored? Bro, you loud, my guy.
Is that a bench?
Yes, it is. All right. Before I even hop on the bench, any pieces, any parts?
Mm-hmm.
I was in here.
We've been through here, yeah.
Yeah, this is the one I came through that door. Good. We got a stirring baby. Jericho. You wanna come? Come on. Hey, baby. He's on his way. Come on. It's okay.
There's something in the way?
Mm-mm. Come on, Jericho. He had to get his legs together. He's a little soldier. Hey, handsome. You all right?
Say hi. Up there. Hi.
I'm going to go ahead and end it here. I think this is a good wrap-up point while we feed the youngin.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go feed myself in a minute.
And we got the big one to feed.
And a big one to feed. It's too many.
It's dinner time.
Too many mouths in here, man. I need to go vegan. I make one big can of veggies. No, I'm playing. Well, like, share, subscribe.
Please.
Let us know what y'all thought about this episode. I know it was kind of slower, but we're definitely trying to make some progress on this map. This thing is huge, Paulus.
Yeah.
But it is huge, and we're trying to get places. So, until next time, this is Justin.
Aaron.
It's the ElephantRoom, and we out.